Oh boy. Ich kann go stop with a cinch.
Yeah, because he's cinched in Heimerdinger, I guess. Yeah. Luka plays a lot of AD, so I guess he goes AD instead of Janen.
I mean, Valide's Lee is also pretty clean. Actually, you said you are.
I mean, I was jungler before I was top laner, so maybe I should go jungle. I don't know actually, what does Valide play then?
Mid lane, could be a bit rough. Maybe park him on Galio and then hope for the best.
Yeah, he will play like Galio mid or Karma mid maybe.
Karma mid could work, yeah. Who's missing then? And then Marcin, like Jankos on support.
Yeah. with Luka on AD, it's the Jerks on bot lane. It has to work, no?
Yeah,
like
synergy.
Jerks on bot lane, yeah.
Yeah.
That would be like my assignments at least.
Yeah, I agree.
Retired player.
Does MadLife count as retired at the moment?
But he's in NA, no?
Huh? Isn't MadLife in NA? I think he's streaming in Korea right now.
Oh. I mean, I guess so, yeah.
I mean, it would be like MadLife is just MadLife, so I would always love to work with him. So
MadLife,
like him. Yeah. I mean, just imagine how hard that would be to play with MadLife.
Retired players, I don't even know. Like on the top of my head, who's even retired?
Deficio, it's the cast.
Actually, I would have Ocelot mid lane. Ocelot mid lane instead of Perks, of course. that's like it's like the same person, no? It's like same skill, same everything, so. It would be like the same team.
In case he watches, I agree.
Yeah. I could be a champion.
Brolaf? Like that skin, like the champion?
Yeah, I mean, but there's nothing like... It's like really... You can be Brolaf if you want to, know. Like in real life, you know? Like you can't have the set of... abilities that other champs has in real life, like without.
Okay, sure.
So it's like possible to achieve the Brolaf status, you know.
Okay, what champion do we like both then?
TF maybe? Win every poker tournament and like every like casino, you're just TF and you can like port everywhere.
Being a non-cheater, everybody hates you.
You can teleport everywhere maybe.
Actually teleporting is pretty cool.
Yeah. It's pretty lit.
Yeah, rigging tournaments and getting more money, it's also pretty good actually. Yeah, I guess I can agree on that.
It would be a Twisted Fate, I guess. Like, without like any... We didn't really go into other champs, but we'll probably be this champ, yeah.
I mean, Mexico, Playa del Carmen. I'm a bit biased there, but...
I mean, I've never been there, so... I've actually...
Good drinks.
I've been pretty, like, a lot of places, I guess. Don't really know what I can do in Mexico though, but you're from there, I guess, so...
I mean, good food, you can
like, are we going together? Maybe if we're going together and you can, like, show me what to do in Mexico, maybe it's good, I don't know. But, like, if I was to go alone, then I would be really lost in Mexico.
Let's agree on the place then, we both know I went to. Like, I always wanted to go to Seychelles Island, I think they're called in English. Not sure though. You have, like, these wooden houses in the water.
Uh-huh.
So you just jump out and you go
It's like the typical ocean. Where you see, like, pictures of... Just the clean water, the clean ocean, and just like some random wooden houses in the middle of nowhere.
Seychelles, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, that could be nice too, yeah. Haven't really experienced that kind of vacation before, but...
Really? Where have you been?
I can't like explore the places, but of course I've been to like vacations where you just chill at the beach or just chill at the pool and relax, right? But not really at that kind of place, I guess.
So you'll go there, no?
I would go there, yeah. I could go there.
Seychelles?
I have no clue.
No idea, actually. I mean, also don't think we have the same taste in music.
Like you can't sing your taste of music.
Exactly.
Though.
Electronic there's music no, is there's pretty no hard lyrics. To sing. Sometimes there is.
Oh. Yeah.
I mean, maybe look for some older songs, like do you know Journey, for example?
You're putting me on the spot.
Oh
like I don't know Journey.
Oh my god! I need a new top laner, actually.
I mean, I just need to like.
Do you need no Queen?
Yeah, of course.
So maybe one song of those. We're pretty neat.
I mean,
after some drinks, you can just scream them.
Yeah, I mean, I just have like a random song, honestly. Like, I don't really.
Okay, then let's take then Bohemian Rhapsody.
Yeah, sure. I mean, you would probably sing most of it. I like, yeah, that,
you
that's
know
like.
The song when it's
yeah,
played.
I know the song. I know the song, but it's like a bit too.
I guess we take Queen then, yeah.
Yeah.
Bohemian Rhapsody.
Just something about that. I can agree.
In G2 it should be by deep, no? In terms of solo queue at least.
I don't really know actually. Maybe, yeah. I mean, I don't really pay attention to who's getting salty in solo queue, honestly.
I mean, he sometimes just stands up and again, punches his back.
Oh yeah, that's true actually. Vadid is probably pretty salty, yeah. Like, yeah. He's like, he gets pretty angry.
I think so too. In EU.
In EU?
I mean, we have some trash talkers, we have some dramatic people. Too salty. Who cries a lot when he loses? And I'm not crying, but like on Twitter.
Oh
like,
yeah, on Twitter, actually, so was it. Yeah. I mean, he's a bit like, but yeah, he's like salty when it comes to the meta, you know? He's like, coin flip once again, dog champ here, dog champ there.
I mean, not only meta, right? Like sometimes he's also like, nothing I could have done in this game.
Oh yeah, that's like kind of meta as well. Like it's like a bit of both. But I guess that's kind of our answer.
Yeah.
And then worldwide.
I mean, maybe not salty, but Vasily was by far the most aggressive one when losing. Like the guy was punching referees and punching through
that
screens.
That guy was pretty salty, yeah. I mean, I guess it's like kind of salty, yeah.
So, I mean, I never heard of a player doing that before. And hopefully he's the last one to do that. But I mean, standing up, punching for monitors and chasing referees is pretty salty.
Yeah, I can agree with that one, yeah.
So Vasily.
Oh, that one is easy, actually.
Yeah, I
feel like it would not be... I feel like it could only be Vadid, no? Because Vadid is like the guy
You want to take him?
Yeah, Vadid could be the guy that sacrifices all his food for us to eat, you know? So we would like...
Nah.
If there's like a dangerous thing where he has to like sneak through a lot of things, then Vadid could be the guy who's like kind of sneaky, you know? We are both a lot bigger than him.
I will tell you my list. The last person I want to take is Vadid, just because like he will die first in every scenario I can see.
Yeah, but that's good though.
I mean, no, but the
thing
is...
We will send him into death
But then we are like fighting to be free the whole time.
No, he will like take all the bullets and we will flank them or something.
But like this guy can't tank for shit, you know, like he's so scrawny. So.
Yeah, that's true, maybe. Okay, but he will give up his food though.
And then he dies after one day. Yeah.
Maybe he will just die of starvation, you know?
Okay, second I wouldn't take is Janen. Because I think like if you think about the...
Yeah, he's pretty low on like, my list too, yeah.
At the escape room, like he's like... yeah, you guys figure it out, you know? Like he will not contribute to actually surviving, I think.
I think it's a hard one, yeah.
Or not as much. And then it's between for me, Perks and Jankos. And I think I would take Jankos because as a jungler, he has to react more quickly to new situations. So we have the muscle.
That's really roleplay to say, by the way. Like that's really roleplay.
But it's true, no? Like it's a job. For a living, you have to do it.
I mean, if I didn't have to choose Vadid, I would probably choose Perks.
Perks.
Yeah.
Wow.
And because he's more like he has like the more survival instinct than Janen and Jankos, who I feel like would be like more.
How do you know that?
They would be like more. they would be like more scared. And afraid to do stuff, you know? Where I think Perks could he's Ragnar, you know? He would go in.
Oh, you're telling to me that's roleplay and this answer, man, come on.
No, it's true though.
Okay, so let's agree between Jankos and Perks then. I guess Perks has the physical advantage.
I mean, I would have taken Vadid, but I'll go with Perks now.
I mean, yeah, I'm not going to take Vadid.
Yeah, sure. I'm for sure, like, if it's not Vadid, I would say Perks.
I mean, he has some benefits too, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, he has the physical advantage,
It's not a bad choice. I just thought because, like, Jankos is so crazy in a positive sense that he will come up with ideas that we didn't think about, you know? Like, he will actually come up with crazy shit that can work or kill us. So maybe perhaps it's a safer option, actually.
I think it would more likely kill us, yeah.
Yeah, okay, let's
I mean, we don't respawn in this game, like, it's a bit. It's like
true.
A 50-50, you know? I'm not up for that one.
Okay, that's fair enough. Actually.
I would take Perks. Like,
yeah, we can agree.
You have to agree.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Thanks a lot for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you want to see videos like this one from different games, even, please subscribe. We love you.